Okay, we're back. Hello. Back from cities. We're in Smash Brothers now.
Yep. And we got I got something I want to show you.
Yeah, we got something new that you would, I think it was the last time that I streamed was Awesome Knots that it happened.
Yeah, you gave me a present. My very own Amiibo.
Yep. So.
My Marth Amiibo. And,
I now have my Amiibos and Jack has his Amiibo.
I trained it. I'm up to level 50. He's been doing okay, I guess.
Now, I know that Amiibos learn at beyond level 50. They keep, like, learning from their users. I don't know if, like, old habits are replaced with new ones if they fight new strategies or if it's just cumulative. But, hey, this is going to be the Amiibo stream.
Yep. We'll show them off.
So we're going to start... Hold on, don't do yours just yet.
Of course. Okay, I can't do mine. I'm... The whole thing is up there.
All right. Now move yours. We've got others, too. We've got... Well, I've got a Mario Amiibo and one for each of the Mii Fighters, so... But we're gonna start with... You said Amiibo versus Amiibo, right?
Yes. Yes, so... No reason for us to be... Where we are... Now, I guess we'll... Wait.
Yeah, you and I can back out of this one and we will supervise.
Alright.
Alright, and we'll see what happens.
Yes.
Which we've done this before. I think last time your Marth started with the advantage through most of it.
And then kind of petered out.
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Stage matter?
Here,
you can pick the stage. I don't care.
Yeah. Alright, let's see how this works.
And hey, we've got the chat up again since last stream.
Yes. All right. Oh! No! Marth, you can do it!
My Ganondorf is much older, but I've not used him that much, so in terms of experience, they're both about the same.
Good, Marth! Oh, he's... Good. Marth was trying to spike.
Yeah.
Oh! No, Marth! You can do it! Those four hit combos. Shit! No, Marth, you can do it.
Oh,
you
got one
just
hit in.
The tip. Marth, what are you doing?
Now, obviously, because of whose Amiibos they are, the Ganondorf Amiibo.
Amiibo.
The Ganondorf Amiibo is much better against aggressive play.
So he knows about to avoid spikes and shit like that. And yours has been more trained on,
being careful.
Yeah.
Well, that's not really working out here. Did that work? Nope.
Okay, he made it. The way you play, he's probably been more punished for being aggressive, but at the same time, it's just naturally in Smash AI to get more aggressive as the AI increases, so it's kind of conflicting traits.
Yeah.
It did it.
Nice job, Marth, keeping him from getting any ups on you. Oh no!
The grab. My Ganondorf is surprisingly grabby, I guess because I shielded a lot when I played against him.
Yeah. Makes sense. Oh, 19. Ah! By the way, these don't have any stat boosts or anything.
No, we have kept these to pure, just plain old competitive Amiibos. I wonder, I know there are, like, Amiibo tournaments or can be minor events at some Smash tournaments, like Expos and such. I wonder if those are pure, you can't have any stats on your Amiibo, or if it's anything goes.
I'll look up some rules at some point, because I'm interested in, like, trying that out. Just training our Pokemon to fight a Pokemon.
Yeah.
It's like real-life Pokemon!
I found out a while ago that you could aim several characters, but Ganondorf's smash attack can be up, middle, or down. And we found that out about Little Max has totally different attacks
yes.
than he's aiming.
And my Little Mac game has changed considerably.
Yeah.
Wow, Marth.
Saw that.
He didn't try countering once!
He got two stuck. He did try countering, he just missed the timing and was punished for it. So that one was a little more one-sided than usual, actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick your guy's ass because of that.
Yeah. Are we gonna do free-for-all, or are we gonna be on teams with ours?
Yeah, fine, free-for-all.
You weren't supposed to move first.
Nope.
Well, now we gotta do this whole thing over again.
Oh, come on! Really?
It was your fault for not paying attention.
Oh, no, really?
Yes.
Don't make me come over there.
Well, we gotta keep things in the same spot so it's easier for people to keep track of. Okay, there you go.
We have me and my Amiibo on the left and yours on the right.
So I was watching this Christmas movie the other night.
Why?
No, go
on.
It was called, It was called Silent Light Deadly Night 5, The Toy Maker.
Okay.
And the twist of the movie was that there were, like, two guys. One was called Pedo, and the other was called, like...
Yeah.
Pino. Okay. And then the old guy, Pedo, he...
Like Geppetto?
Yes. You can see where the twist is, then.
Yeah.
Like, it turns out his son was actually, like, a robot, so when one of the characters discovers this... The guy, the robot son, is, like, all undressed and stuff, and he's like, my father can build anything. And then the camera pans down to his waistline, which is doll's waistline, and pans up to his face, he says, well, almost anything. Then he tries to fuck the character in front of him, but he can't because he doesn't have a dick.
So, what, between streams, we did some more build experimenting. You were on a silver build binge for a while,
Didn't work out.
And then you tried the attack and defense on Marth specifically.
Yes. And that worked out really well. It worked out super good.
Because Marth already had a lot of speed, so yeah. Now we have the advent of the iron builds.
Yes, which have been... we're both... Okay.
No, I'm not going to be Ganondorf. I'm just trying to talk because you took so much time with that story. I'm going on... I finally... completed my set of builds. I have the iron, the bronze, and we've got dual
stat builds. You got a Ganondorf for every conceivable.
Yes, we've got dual stat builds now.
Yes.
So I made a bunch of Ganondorfs, a bunch of Peaches, a bunch of Bowsers.
Yeah. We've added a meta to this.
Yes.
Alright.
See these two?
Oh no. Alright, I better break out.
The touch and the power. I will be the metals.
You got today. Both the touch and you've got the power.
Yep. Okay, so are we doing teams or free-for-all?
Free-for-all.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Usually the way this goes is that we're better at fighting, but not as good at surviving as the Amiibos.
Yeah.
So the last few times it has ended up in the Amiibos being the last two.
Yes. Or one of us survived.
Yeah.
No, Marth immediately went to me.
No. Ganondorf immediately went to me, and then I'm dead already. Wow. I didn't get the chance to do anything.
You're Bowser.
I'm gonna fire everyone. Fuck off, Dorf.
Yeah, that didn't seem to work out for you, unfortunately. Here, I'll save you. I got him! Okay, I better be careful with Marth.
Yeah. Ow, I got God again. Wow, this is a much less successful build than I'd anticipated. I thought this would be a really good one.
You're fighting three people, basically.
Yeah. Well, I just got countered.
Sound got cut.
Yeah, the sound did indeed get got for a second there. I'm taking Marth.
I haven't died once!
We can fix that, maybe.
I got Ganon!
Go away, Dorf!
Seems like my rival's gonna be- Ah!
Fuck! I landed on your sword.
I thought I was gonna die!
And I got Dorfed. Well, that was pitiful.
Shit. Oh no!
He saved you. Why, Dorf? No, you must defeat Cloud. He's the menace.
no. Got him. I got caught.
Oh, they can take you now. Come on, boys. No, don't fight each other.
But it's kind of unfair considering that they don't have any stat ups and we got, like...
Yeah. And you're also your main character, so there's that.
Well, I'm a main character, not my main character.
I do think Cloud is your best character.
Well, Cloud's got a really high, a really low... I'm not as proud to have mastered him as I am of Marth. Marth is more subtle.
You do really well with Iron Marth. You haven't done as well with normal Marth.
Like, it's kind of a shame because he just is Zoot's style.
Yeah. He's a character that you're kind of dependent on the build with for, and I've got a couple of those too.
I fight in part, but I'm holding my own. Or I'm more impressed that he's holding his own, honestly.
Yeah. Papa's so proud.
Wow, you're doing really well. Oh, shit.
Spike him!
He was going for it. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. Ah, yeah! I two-stalked everybody!
Yeah. I got punked out.
Yeah, that was kind of embarrassing for you.
I think that Bowser is better for 1v1s. Maybe. Hopefully.
Yeah.
He's got two gimmicks on him, which means not as much stats. Right. Here's what I need.
Just break out him.
Iron Mac.
Yeah. Oh, I'm up.
Did I pick that last level?
You did.
Oh, okay.
Unless you didn't.
I can't remember.
I can't tell. Wow. One of these things doesn't belong here.
Which one?
The boxer?
Oh
God! I know who the real threat is, you can't fool me!
Ah!
Oh, I missed!
I missed. Oh, that looked like Toph from a distance. It's just Noodle Arm Christmas Link.
Legend of Toph.
And Tiny Face Link.
Link, you gotta fight a crazy old woman in a swamp.
Shut up, sis. I wanna sleep. I don't get it.
Oh, I guess maybe, the Ariel from,
Well, yeah, but I don't know what that has to do with sleeping.
Because she woke him up in the first game.
Oh.
And like, or not the first game, in the Wind Waker.
Which was the first Toon Link game.
Yes. Oh no.
You're all
I going... missed!
You did,
I fucking
you missed.
Did hit shit!
You missed all three targets. Whoa!
What? Whoa!
Rocky Balboa, Rocky little Mac.
I'm gonna hit stuff.
Paul, you only gotta hit my sister. Wait, no. What was this? Never mind.
GG! Fuck off! Yes! Oh, and then I die. Fuck. No, it wasn't quite enough.
We're all in one stun, we're all at zero!
Yep, it's pretty even.
Cannon's down.
Fuck myself.
He was trying to ledge guard.
He was. Fuck. Okay, made it. Maybe. Possibly.
Oh no!
Fuck off.
Thank you for saving me, by the way.
I'll make an opening. Ow.
Wow, this Marth is good at crowd control. I'm dead.
I can take him. An opening!
You somehow survived!
It's the range. Just gotta go kamikaze pilot and you'll be the only one to survive.
Throw myself into a meat grinder? Fuck that! I'm gonna make something safer, like Sniper.
My suicidal build had the highest survivability.
That makes no sense to me.
You know what? Let's use Omi.
Yeah, Omi.
He's new.
My homie Omi. By the way, Shaolin Showdown, surprisingly a good show.
Yeah, we just finished it. I was surprised at how well you took to it.
Yeah, it was... It wasn't that bad. It was like... It reminded me of my childhood, just watching... And also had some really good continuity.
Yeah,
just
good characters. We had our Shaolin Jackie Chan hour.
We watched Jackie Chan Adventures. Not as good, but still pretty funny.
Yeah.
Got some good characters. Oh, I'm still...
Ow. Ran out of Shaolin, though. Because there's more of Jackie.
Yes, we're completely out of Shaolin. And no, there isn't another show.
It does not exist.
Shaolin. It's a myth. That was rumored, but it didn't... No.
Don't go looking for it. There's no such series.
We may play video games, but at our heart, we're anime fans. Sorry.
Fuck.
What we've come down to? Both basically had the same strategy.
Projectiles. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Ow!
Nice teamwork. Bye. Oh, I died too.
Great. Oh, I didn't finish Marth. He did. Balls of steel. I'm throwing my Shengon Wu. This is the ball of hitting hard.
Well, that's a very obvious Shengon Wu. Got me.
Ah!
He's gone.
Ah! Fuck! You landed on- I thought I landed on you.
Yeah, I thought so too. That's why I was like panicking. I died.
So, only
Marth. I got caught in the counter.
Marth needs to die. He's down to. He's the only one two stocks now. Fuck. Sorry.
I'm trying to fucking.
So am I.
Good job. You ruined it.
Oh, he dodged. Got him!
Oh, I thought you got me for a second.
Come on, Dorf, you're next. Fuck, now I'm gonna die. Nope, I'm gonna kick them off.
Oh, good thing I missed.
Oh, that speed crasher is actually a good combo starter.
Huh. Good to know.
I'll hold him! Fuck, I'm dead.
Shit, I missed! Our good Marth! Nice Marth!
What was that? What was our character combination that was so good we talked about entering a doubles tournament? One of us ranged and one of us melee, right?
I think so. I can't for the life of me remember. Was this on stream?
No.
Damn it. Oh, man.
We haven't been streaming this a lot lately. We've been playing offline a lot.
Yeah. That's because we have a lot of other games we need to get through.
You gotta remember, Bayonetta's got that really good stomp off the edge, too.
Yeah.
You can get him off the edge.
Well, I'm not... I was just trying to land hits and get
it
in.
Close.
I got shot a million times! Fuck you!
I've got armor. Didn't know Kevlar existed in the Middle Ages. Now do you want to do teams?
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Hey, it's good.
It's good.
Where is... There he is.
Hey-o, Captain Jack!
Hey-o, Captain Jack! Let's go. Oh, it should have been Roy.
Why? Just Marth and Roy?
Whatever. That's fine. Alright.
Our team is statless. Pussies.
Hey, my guy is statless. And I'm drunk.
Oh, fuck. I still haven't replaced that yet.
I'll help you, Marth!
Ow.
Boom! See, I helped!
You hear about the next death battle?
Oh, it's the next death battle.
Pinkie Pie versus Deadpool.
What?! What?!
Yeah, that's
what
it is!
That's fucking crazy! Oh,
They're both pretty crazy.
That's gonna be sad! It's just gonna be 10 minutes of an asshole torturing a pony!
I mean, they both operate off rule of funny.
Yeah.
And honestly,
they have done ponies before with the dash.
Like the whole Kirby Majin Buu thing, I don't think they would do it unless they were going to make the unexpected one win, but we'll see. Fuck.
They're coming for you! Oh no! No! I got kick-canned!
Come here, Marth, you're next!
Marth, you get to fuck!
Telefrag!
Counter like you've never countered before, Marth! Marth! Good job!
Well, shit! Okay, 1v1, 3v1.
Land the counter!
Get him, Dorf!
It's fucking ending of Captain America Civil War! Powerful people fighting one super powerful person?
Can-can! Remind me to update that Zelda later.
Yeah, Ganon's just blocking out Zelda. Just the giant man arm. Alright, let's see. Hoo-hoo! Hey, Mario, I'm a prince!
You're a prince?
I'm a prince, Mario. This guy said so!
Wait, hold on, go up. On the Luigi builds.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I thought they were the same color for some reason.
Yeah, from here it's kind of hard to tell.
Luigi.
Alright.
Luigi? You're picking Luigi?
I'm picking Luigi.
The narrator always sounds so surprised.
Suck it, narrator.
I don't think we have any new levels since last time.
Do we?
No.
Anyways, just play on pinball then.
Who are we? Dr. Mario. Nah, I'll
save
that
for... Oh,
you're
gonna lose?
No, I'll save that for...
Scared your Bowser's not gonna be able to...
No, I want to do a level with an edge so I can do cape shenanigans. I'll do pinball...
That level has plenty of edges!
No, it doesn't. It doesn't have two sides. I'll do that level when I'm a different character.
Alright.
To the Colosseum!
Cheater.
I'm a cheater because I have cape shenanigans?
Well, it's like... I guess you did have control... Oh, shit, I forgot! Luigi jumps really high. Can I actually take Bowser? Or not Bowser, Ganon? Why don't I keep fucking up things. Man.
Ow.
Take it.
I'm taking a beating. Ow.
Missed.
Haven't died yet, though.
Got him! Wait, I didn't? I thought I got him.
Get him, Dorf! No, I haven't died yet.
I missed again!
Fuck, Marth!
I missed again!
Marth knocked me off the edge and fucked me up. Fuck!
I gotcha! How's that feel?
It's such a clusterfuck, I can't see anything. Die, Marth. Die. Fuck!
Marth just killing it!
Eh, well, okay, I killed him with my death.
Come on!
Die!
Thank you. What? Are you just immune?
I don't get frozen. Finally, Jesus. Come here, Marth.
Oh, well, don't act so...
Got
him! I got him!
And Marth's not even dead from that. Ow, I'm dead. I'm out. Well, that's it. You can do it, Dorf. I believe in you. Does your still has the EI counter, right?
Yeah. Did that come into play at all?
I don't know. I don't think so. And there he goes. Well, that was surprising.
Kind of helped. Nice.
He's like he put his hat on Luigi. Like, good job, little buddy.
His hat?
His hand.
Okay. We did it! I just defeated Mario with the help of a ravishing young prince.
Two rich guys versus a doctor and an evil wizard. Okay, you know what we need? We need double Dorf. We need to double down on the Dorf. It's like the KFC double down, but with wizards. You never got to try that while it was out, did you?
What, the double down? No,
I'm sure it'll come back.
I tried the All-American Thick Burger. That's not coming back!
No.
But, man, I've never had the chance to try the double down. I should make my own double down.
Yeah.
Like, what does it need? Just bread some chicken, fry it?
We'd have to look it up on, like, Google Images. It was two chicken patties with bacon and cheese, I think.
And as a sandwich, that sounds like, you know, fine. But it was just the chicken was the gimmick. It was just chicken.
Yeah, the, like two pieces of chicken with scent with bacon and cheese between them.
Don't make me hungry. Ah, what the fuck?
Obscene amounts of power.
Oh, dang it. We need to try this out, this technique. Oh, fuck. Wrong one. Thank you!
One for one. Get him, Dorf! I think I'm dead. Nope, I made it.
Fuck! Well, that Ganondorf fucked you over.
Yeah, I kind of hoped that I'd, you know, survive by not going all the way off the edge.
Oh, I'm on the... I forgot which one was me for a second.
Fuck.
One down.
Damn it. We must work together, Dorf. Nope. Okay, I'm down to one.
No.
Nah, okay, we're good. Little disadvantage, but we can work this out. Fuck. Fuck, I'm down. No, he's down. Okay.
Now you're dealing with two of me. Best part about being me is that there's so many of me.
That the anti-Tigger.
What? Anti-Tigger?
Yeah, the best part about being a Tigger is that I'm the only one.
Yeah, you'll see the anti-Tigger eventually. I don't... Wow, two of us, we still can't hit shit.
Fuck off! Yes!
Damn it!
Dorf supremacy! Yeah!
Yeah, you feel...
Double Dorf fist.
Damn it.
You had me on the ropes there.
Two swords, that wasn't enough.
Just needed two
fucking
elbows.
Fucking Darth Maul beat both the Jedis.
Right. Oh, who else? I haven't used Yoshi yet.
Oh, we're getting our Jake characters, huh? I got Marth to deal with the frontline stuff. I'll just play as assassin.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, where are we with Jack characters?
Dude, so
would this be eight,
since this game supports up to 8 players, you think there's like trios tournaments? Like
probably.
3 people versus 3 people?
Maybe.
Dude, that should be a thing if that's not.
Smash Brothers MOBA 4v4.
Oh god.
Is this okay as Ness? Will you be offended
I'll be
by
fine.
This?
I'll be
okay.
Fine. We're just letting our bees duke it out, enough.
Oh god, I'm already black. Marth seems confused.
Marth, where are you trying to go, buddy?
You need Marth! Some
help? Yes! Marth!
See, this is why
Marth!
You gotta play him on strange levels more so he gets used to it.
Marth!
And I think Dorf died too because of the level. At least your Marth is still alive.
He outlives us. Marth! Is that because he just doesn't have any vertical? Aw, oh, damn it.
Ah! Dorf! Oh. Okay. Oh, he made it. He's back. Come here, Marth. No, he's just gonna go on the spring. Come here, Marth. PK, wah!
No! I didn't get to play!
No? Oh, come on, get up there. Get up there, you son of a bitch.
I wanted to play this level and I didn't get to. Because my fucking AI partner was retarded.
Bye! Come here, Marth. We're waiting for you. You want to come over here and fight?
The AI doesn't know what to do on this level.
That's the fun. Nah, it is better with human people, I think. Ow.
Welcome to the pinball challenge.
Get up there. Boing!
You can only just do the up B, really.
Is he gonna go? Okay, no, he made the spring. Well, that was coordinated.
I have no idea. Marth! Marth! Do something!
You just beat him against the wall here. Nope, we're not fighting up there. Come back down, Marth. It's more fun down here.
And the AI has no patience, so he's gonna fucking do it. Marth!
Ow. He's so confused! Oh,
yeah,
yeah,
he just killed himself again. No, don't go! Marth, what are you doing?!
Whoops!
Why'd you move?! God damn it, Marth! That was pathetic.
It's okay, it was good training for him.
Where the fuck am I?!
Fighting blind. Versus Tozen. I already did Omi. Fuck it, Krillin.
Alright.
Two brawlers versus two swordsmen.
Yep.
Except one of them is a Dragon Ball Z character, making it unfair. Speaking of unfair...
It's okay, we got 4 players. See? We're all, like, spaced out!
Take forever. Oh god, and I'm a fast character too, I jump really high. Yeah, I'm gonna make my way to the top. That's gonna be my plan.
Oh, you coward! Come back down here! here!
Fuck that. We're all up here. Party's up top.
Oh, you guys bullying my one guy.
Oh, fuck.
Ah, sorry.
He almost threw me into the thing, the lava.
Did you?
Ow! Uh-oh! Okay, I'm okay. Oh,
yeah! Good job, Mark!
Wow, the attack of that lasts a lot longer than I anticipated. Fuck off, Ike.
Fight!
Damn it. Damn it! Still alive. Fuck off! Ah, countered.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if you just decided to just take your lumps and stay down there like real man. But no! I don't want to go down there! It's dark and scary!
I'm a speed build! I jump too high to be down there.
Well, then jump lower!
I can't do that!
Yeah, you can!
It's not in my ability to jump that short.
God dang it.
Fuck. Well, I'm out. You can do it, Dorf.
You got one stock left? Okay. I can take it home. Marth, I'll let you finish him. Good job, Marth!
Damn it, Dorf.
Oh, dude, that's a great pose.
Yeah.
It's just forlorn. We won, but it was a grim day. It's a day that should not be celebrated.
What else did you say you wanted to do? You wanted to do 1v1s with the Amiibos?
Yeah.
Alright, so who's going first?
I'll go first.
Alright.
This might go quickly, so I'll,
Yeah. In whose favor?
Well, that's the question, isn't it?
Am I in statless now?
Yeah.
What were you last? Was that Iron Marth?
Yes. Oh, no, Iron
No, you Ike. Were Ike, yeah.
I spent most of my time trying to haul ass up there because you refused to fight down there like a real man.
If I hadn't been a speed character, I would've.
Excuses. You're filled with excuses. Oh, shit!
Good start. It was a juke. Ha ha! 2 damage. What now, motherfucker? Good counter. Oh, he's gotta get used to the level.
He'll be fine. Maybe.
You came up with a theory that the level editor in this game was so limited to account for the Amiibo behavior.
Yeah.
I don't think that's the case, because they're still pretty confused on custom levels.
Well, I
didn't... And also, the regular levels in this game are super gimmicky.
Oh, he's grabbing me. Shit! He comboed me!
Get him, Marth! Did he try to counter it?
Yes!
Can you counter it?
I don't know. Probably not.
Percent, that's not bad.
Fuck!
He's not being as aggressive as I am.
Oh, he juked me! There we go!
Got one.
No! Nope. Oh,
still alive.
There we go!
Max up B is a good finisher, though, so it can be worth to chase in the air with that, at least. Yeah. If they're right above you.
Dang it! That would have got me so bad!
Oh, come on, Mac. Why didn't you chase? You have a spike. Uh-oh.
No, oh, you bastard!
Aha, I summoned the beast on
summon
you.
The Magra.
The Magra?
The Magra.
Oh. Never mind. You can still do it, Jack. I believe in you. You just gotta abuse the level.
You got him!
Not enough.
Nowhere near enough.
I think Amiibos do actually get inherent stat boosts as they get up to level 50, though. I read. Which kind of defeats the purpose in my eyes, but whatever. You almost fucked yourself over with that punch.
No, I had plenty of time. You see that?
Like, apparently they get attack and defense boosts and knockback boosts as they go up in level, so... Shit. They do have, even without any badges or anything eaten, they still have a slight edge in stats over normal characters.
This is the closest we're gonna get to, like, a Five Nights at Freddy's cameo in this game.
What, the mother?
No, just this level. Fuck!
Yeah. The third one took place in the bedroom, didn't it?
That was
something
the fourth
like
one.
That.
The third one was a haunted, like, mate, like, house type deal. Fourth one was in the bedroom, and then you got sister location, which is, like, the factory.
Oh.
Which apparently has cameras to the bedroom for some reason.
Oh, whoops.
You want me to go again?
Oh, it's up to you.
Alright, I'll do one more. Let's go with Roy. He's my boy.
Your inferior mark.
My red-headed stepchild.
Yeah.
Alright.
What is it you don't like about him compared to Marth? Is it shorter range?
His aerials aren't as good.
Yeah.
And he doesn't have, like, the crit spot.
He does have the crit spot, it's just at the base of his sword instead of the tip.
Well... Dang it! Okay! I got it!
Elwood my butt. Okay.
That's the guy from, that's the his son from, Fire... Or no, his father from, Fire Emblem, The
Game
Boy
Advance
one, yes. Or Game Boy Advance one. Shit!
Are Marth and Roy both from the Game Boy Advance one?
No. Neither of them are!
No. Roy, someday your game will come to America. Keep dreaming, commenter, keep dreaming.
It's a proper sword battle. Shit.
Lame.
This is not going out, so...
Roy's our bok choy.
No! Roy!
What was that you were saying about him not countering?
Well, why is he only doing it with me?
Mr. M, my tip is big.
Come at me! Ah!
Roy's my pool boy.
Bye!
Okay.
That still didn't kill him!
I was gonna say it. I don't want him to three-stock you.
I'm trying not to! I'm not fucking around! Fuck! I'm doing that again.
Why don't you do another one as Marth? Marth be Marth.
Okay, Marth.
That's my suggestion.
Lord Marth, earning his keep, as crazy fuck swordsman just tries fighting him and he just gets out-turned.
I guess this confirms that Marth is in fact better husbando material than Roy.
he's the perfect gentleman.
Should we put Marth in Artificial Academy?
Why not?
He's totally got the face for it.
Yes, he could be our Mindo. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, let's do this. Oh! Basically, I'm just playing fencing now.
Yeah. You're doing better, though. And it's Roy.
That's not saying much! Ow!
Maybe not.
There we go.
Good job. Now spike him!
That's not worth it! There we go, stabbed him.
Is this your, J-Marth?
It's just Bates. It's just Bates. Oh, it's just Bates Marth.
Yeah, I restored my Ganondorf to all the default moves, because I feel like that'd be better practice.
Perhaps. Yeah! Oh, he's still alive. Fuck!
You got brained!
Shit! He's not moving the way I want him to! Ow.
Well, he knows you.
This is either really boring or really interesting. Yeah, got the kill shot.
Alright. 8-0, not bad. It's a beautiful day here on the Miiverse stage. We have a thrilling match tonight of Marth v. Marth. We don't know how it happened. The universe threw us a freebie, but we've got two Marths, and they're going at it.
And Gold Marth, oh shit.
We've heard there's some weird descendant shenanigan going on here. Ow. It's Father v. Son in a thrilling battle to the death.
Brother v. Son.
Father v. Son.
Oh, I thought you said Brother v. Son. Look at that. Look at that pose. Just, woo. Meanwhile, this guy's
so combat ready.
Yeah, they're both so combat ready.
Oh, and a good combo from non-golden Marth.
From blue Marth.
Yes, blue Marth.
Marth Bluton.
Blue and gold, very royal colors.
Ow! Fuck. You need to fight this guy.
Yeah. Maybe we can fight each other's amiibos too.
Yeah. I guess after you fight yours. I think you may have leveled up a lot. Oh shit. Is that enough? Nope! Well, that's it for me. No, I'm still alive.
Like I said, you're a lot better with your Iron Marth than default.
Well, that's because I can take a hit as Iron Marth.
Default lacks a lot of defense and a lot of stopping power.
We have to wear him down slowly. Okay, near that. Oh god!
Oh, grabs!
Cross Damn counter! It!
That wouldn't have killed him anyway.
No! He shrugged that off really well! I felt like I was struggling! Yeah. He doesn't like hit like a base zero character.
Yeah. So now are we doing me v Marth, me v Dorf?
I'll do you v Dorf.
Okay.
And then,
This is gonna be a long stream today. We already went like an hour and a half, 2 hours on cities. Longer than I anticipated.
It's fine. You're off tomorrow and I work in the PM, so.
Probably off tomorrow. We don't know. It's been a nasty ice storm these past couple days, though.
Yeah, we didn't leave town.
I'll try. Okay, I'll do like you. I'll do three matches. I'll try a few things. First, I'll go with a classic.
All right.
No, that's your Mario. I've been playing a little more Mario lately, just because. Despite not having the down B, it is very nice to have the Meteor Smash available. Kind of a critical character feature, actually. What's your move, Dorf?
Yeah, you're serious. Oh, you got through it.
Fuck.
40%!
Ow.
60. 14 to 60. Wow.
Well, he's Dorf. Get over here. No, Ganondorf does not like the edge.
81 to 18! Oh, hey, that worked.
Fuck off.
You're doing your judo shit.
Of course.
What's Mario doing? Oh, he's doing his judo thing again.
Uh-oh.
Good juking.
Fuck off, Dorf!
Good juking, Tex.
We're both just trying to spike each other desperately.
Yeah, trying to hit that finisher.
Oh, God!
Oh, fuck, don't block again!
Well, unless I can perfect shield. I tried to dodge, damn it. Good try, Dorf. Papa's proud.
I don't think this is gonna work out well for you.
Get over here.
You're outmatched.
Bullshit. I created him and I can destroy him.
You sure are trying.
Bye! Damn it.
Nice job with the stanky leg, Mario.
Stank! Get over here! But without attacking, please.
It's still alive.
Damn it! He's wise. He knows to go under the lip.
Good shot. Was that enough?
No.
Wow, it hit the flash. That was...
Oh, right out of midair.
Great, you can grab people out of midair. That's a trick that I need to use more often.
Damn it.
You missed. Good thing you survived. You managed to...
Fuck off, Dorf.
You got him! You died!
I did.
Got him.
Yep. Killed myself.
That was great! You got a stock of his!
I
got your final stock!
Yeah, I landed a meteor smash. It was not enough. I went too far. Ow.
Come on. Oh no.
Right into it.
All the combos.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to start actually brawling now and not just trying to spike over and over again.
Yeah, you should have done that before.
Probably.
You get overconfident.
Well, I try to have fun with the game. It's boring when you win all the time.
Your win wasn't assured.
No.
You forgot who we were dealing with.
Nah, this was round one. This was the freebie. You're not even in the match and you're so frustrated.
It was like, oh, I could take him and you get your ass creamed and then just like, oh, no, I was just warming up.
I did okay.
Fuck, Pete.
Projectiles. I'm not gonna lie, this probably will go less well.
No one like it. Okay. Now we were talking about board games earlier.
Earlier today? On stream?
I think we were. Were we talking about board games?
I don't remember. I don't think it was on stream.
Okay, never mind then. I'll talk about my amazing idea later.
Okay, you got an idea for a porn game? I don't care if you talk about them on stream. They're our most popular videos.
Like a porn game, which is also a management game, in which you find like legendary heroes and like legendary figures, and you breed them together to create the ultimate heroes.
Yeah.
It's like the Uber Mitch Project.
Wasn't that something we were doing in a game recently, or something along those lines?
Were we? Are we breeding heroes together?
No, maybe I'm thinking of Tokyo Jungle.
We were talking about that. The game in which...
that I didn't know existed, but looked pretty good.
Yeah.
All about the wild, the Animal Planet, the game.
Tokyo has been reclaimed by ruins. Are you bad enough, dude, to survive in Tokyo? Good job!
Oh, just weirdly drawn Peach.
Well, yes, you weren't taking that seriously until now.
No, I'm just not doing great this time.
Hey, you got a lucky hit. Oh.
Fuck off, Dorf!
That was enough! Alright, you gotta deal with the angry Ganondorf.
Yeah, I can't dodge his grabs.
He's really good at
really good at that game of grab ass.
Yep. Well, so Bowser accidentally kidnaps Peach Bowser accidentally kidnaps Zelda again and accidentally kidnaps Peach.
Yeah.
And then they have to save each other's princesses.
That could be a crossover idea.
Yeah. There'd just be a bunch of Hyrule levels in Mario style, and then a bunch of dungeons inspired by Mario-verse, Mushroom Kingdom-verse.
Eggman only did that kidnap the damsel shtick in one game. That was Sonic CD.
Are you sure you didn't do it for, like... He did that again, though!
When?
Okay, this isn't a spoiler, because it happens in, like, the first several seconds of Sonic 06.
Well, you're talking about Elise.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I guess. That's true.
But then that wasn't the end game. That was a means to an end.
And it wasn't Sonic's girlfriend he was kidnapping. It was just a princess.
Yeah, it wasn't Amy. You think he, like, heard about that strategy and he did it? He's like, what do I have to gain from doing this?
Sonic doesn't even like her.
He's
like,
you know,
am I going to fuck her? That'd be bestiality!
He considers it bestiality. A robot, on the other hand, is fine, though.
Yeah, that's just a toy. It's not gay, it's masturbation. Oh, I'm dead.
You gave him a bit of trouble.
Yeah.
That was some mighty fine flailing there.
Probably would have been better to start with Peach and go to serious Mario. That's okay, though. This is the real one. The only one that counts. I was trying as Peach. I didn't anticipate that going
Toss
well.
Off.
Yep. Dorf v. Dorf.
Dorf v. Dorf.
God, can you imagine three of these amiibos? Three Dorfs?
The match would never end. Well, no, it'd be either... No, I take that back. It'd be over way too quickly. What the... Okay, so you do a side B to him, he takes, like, 11. You do the side B to you, you take 20.
Yeah. So they do have stat boost.
Yeah.
You are disappointing, my son! Oh, he got me.
Steroids? Really?
Nope, missed.
Oh my god, can you imagine how insane the stat boosts would be if you actually beat him equipment?
Pretty big.
You'd be fucking invincible.
I win! You win! Thank you! He has not learned to fear the can-can. Oh, and I got elbowed. That is the elbow that has slain many marks. Ah, fucking grab ass. Ow.
That's a new combo. You should take that. He invented a combo.
What, the grab and then boot?
Yeah.
Nah, I've done that before.
Not often.
Fuck Ooh. Off.
Oh, I thought he countered. He, like, stomped you for a second.
Ow. Still
why.
Invincible. Ow! You dick! Get over here! I'm not done with you yet.
He tried to stomp you.
He tried, but he has not yet mastered the technique. Fuck! Perfect shield.
Perfect shield. Keep on doing it.
Come and get me, I'm so juicy.
Oh, no!
You have much to learn, my son.
All right, I'm gonna try to kill my counterpart.
You don't want to try your luck against mine?
Fine, I'll try my luck against
yours. Are
you
doing each other's now?
Yeah. I know just the character to pick for this, too.
All right, Jack v. Dorf.
Let's see how this works. Shulk! What are you doing? Oh, that. We shall fight in space.
In Valhalla!
Are you Marth?
No.
Oh. That was fast damage.
Yeah.
So if you were hypothetically to stat out your amiibo, what would you want him to have? Would you make him Iron Marth?
Probably. No, I'd probably make him silver, because he'd do a lot more with silver.
I still think golden is the best performing, so I'd go with that.
Alright. And he'd be the one to most benefit from it, since...
Who, Dwarf?
No, any amiibo, rather.
Actually, amiibos are different from normal ones in that they don't... You don't assign three equipment to them, they eat equipment.
Yeah, so you
can max out their stats up to 120 each. And in addition, them having three different abilities on them, like the effects.
That's cool.
So you'd have to figure out what three effects you'd want. It probably would go with...
Vampire.
Vampire crit and no flinch, right? I guess they wouldn't know how to use no flinch,
though.
No,
they wouldn't.
Vampire crit and... What would be a good third one? Keep in mind these are amiibos, so maybe something without perfect shielding, like explosive shield.
Wait, why not? That'd be perfect for them because they're good at it.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, they'd be unbeatable. How about maybe like better jumper or something?
We should do that with Kenpachi. Make the lowest tier character supposedly just undefeatable because of bullshit stats and abilities.
Oh, do you want to do that after this? Just start to create like a monster?
I mean, we already did a video where we trained Kenpachi. I don't think he's up to 50.
Let's just include him.
Do you want to go have another Kenpachi training session?
Yeah, well, as long as we're doing this. Ah, shit. You're good. I'm impressed. Come on. Come at me! Come on!
Oh shit, what? Okay, he had to master the timing. He was learning.
Yeah, he was.
He knows better now. Get him, Dorf! Punch. Slow and steady.
He doesn't want to fight me now.
Well, no, he knows your range. Yes!
Fuck!
You can do it, Dorf!
Alright. That's it.
I believe
in
you.
Actually, yeah, smash. There we go.
He was too honorable. He waited for Frieza to reach 100%.
To be fair, that was kind of unbalanced as I was playing Iron Shield.
Self-crust, King Kai!
So I'm gonna need to redo that as a much more fair character.
You want to try normal Marth? Because up to you.
To be fair, Gandorf's stats are up.
Yeah.
A little bit, so.
That's true.
So we just feed all the equipment we don't want into our amiibos. Or into Kenpachi.
I don't know.
To be fair, Kenpachi's not going to win any tournaments otherwise, so fuck it.
I guess since we learned that they do have increased stats, that automatically makes them not good training partners, so
we
could stat them out if we wanted to, feed them stuff.
Well, I need access to Shin Gong Wu.
We'll become even more powerful warriors. The names they come up with for renaming them in that non-existent other season of Shaolin, by the way.
The one that doesn't exist.
Yeah.
Oh, it's more.
And was not made in Canada and did not replace a bunch of voices. Doesn't exist.
I feel like everything Canada made is terrible. I mean, just look at Reboot.
Yeah.
Actually, some people don't like Reboot. I don't know why they don't. It's just a show like any other.
It does look to have a weird, very weird art style, but maybe I'll get used to it.
See, the art style is literally just CGI.
It was the first CGI production. The first full CGI production.
Yes. My two bobs.
Your two bobs?
Never mind. Hi! I'm not gonna die for you! 91 to 0. Let's see if I can.
So I guess next stream we just do statted out amiibos.
Yeah! Ultimate amiibo challenge. Oh. Wow! I'm winning!
Yeah. He had you on the ropes there for a second. You have pulled it back, though. It could be, it gets anyone's games, boys and girls.
I didn't get hit once!
What do you think about this, John? Boom, you got your evil wizard. Boom, you got your swordsman.
Thank you, Bob.
I don't
insightful
know
as always.
I don't know why I gave John Madden a Brooklyn voice.
Boom, tough actin, tin actin. Or however that commercial went. Tough
acting. Commercials
acting.
Now?
That's what he did. That's what that whole Mad TV joke was about. Was that John Madden was doing shitty commercials.
Oh.
For shitty products. Hi, John Madden here with the Jiffy. What was it? The Quick Pop Popcorn Popper? And then just kept not working for him. Hey, quote.
I think there may be a John Madden parody in Powerpuff Girls Z. Don't quote me.
Why, John Madden? How the fuck did the Japanese know about John Madden? They don't play American football. By one, by the way.
Americanized. It's American anime. Like that Excel Saga episode.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Apparently, by the way, in that episode, all of the, like, in Japanese, it was all English they spoke. But in, they re-recorded it in the dub, except for one line, which they kept just the original English, and that was the Jesus! It was good enough in the original.
Yeah.
Did you want to go against him again, or me v. Marth now?
You v. Marth.
Okay.
So. We have to touch the statues every single time.
Oh, crap.
Oh, well, whatever. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Then we'll just put in Kenpachi, and then...
So you want to make Kenpachi the one we train up first?
Yeah, sure. Right. And then we'll feed him items. And see if he's actually possible to fight. God, we make Kenpachi as deadly as he ought to be.
Yeah. We do that too. Oh god, we can reset some of our amiibos if we want. I have the brawler set to Apocalypse.
Oh.
But we could make him Krillin. We just have all the three Mi amiibos, just anime characters.
Yeah, one is Krillin,
Krillin, World's Strongest Human, Kenpachi. What's a good gunner that we have?
John Wick.
We've memed about.
John Wick.
I guess.
Don't kill John Wick's dog. 2 more months until John Wick Chapter 2 comes out. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah. Because we've got all the... We're always making jokes about Krillin, World's Strongest Human, and obviously Kenpachi. I'm trying to think of who would be the gunner character that we make the most jokes about. And we do reference John Wick a lot.
What the fuck is this?
Midna's Lament. Ow. Hey, I gotta hit him.
Kick. They failed.
Yep, there goes me.
Yeah, you got a direct hit in. Alright, I'm honestly interested to see if you're actually gonna try to pull this off.
I can do it. I just gotta learn to. I gotta adapt to him. He's a new foe.
Not really, you fought him before.
Well, yeah, but not as me.
I see. This music is so unfitting. It's like a hopeless battle, and this is the music that would play.
Yeah, this is like a berserk fight. Oh, fuck! Wasn't trying to do that. I'm good.
And it's like a berserk fight that you don't expect the protagonist to win, but you'll be pleasantly surprised if he does. It'll feel like a rewarding victory.
Yeah. Oh, what? What was that shit?
You missed, obviously.
Die, Marth! Oh, I missed. Fuck! Never attack Marth from above.
So you're down to one stock, and you get two stocks above you. So
yep.
Good luck. Okay.
Fuck off. Running. Ow. He does that up stab a lot, which is our fault, I guess.
Well, it's an effective move. He does that up stab a lot because I do the up stab a lot.
Fuck off, Marth.
I told the person. I used the up stop because I thought it would work. And it worked because I believed it would work. I told the concierge hotel that I was Donald Trump, and it worked because I believed it.
I stole this device because history says it went missing, and history says it went missing because I came back to steal it.
What's that from?
Teen Titans. We'll get to that episode.
Oh, good. Not Go, by the way. Go can suck a big fat one.
Yeah. We got...
Literally unwatchable!
At least two shows now with horrible, horrible sequels, except one of them doesn't exist.
Well, we have determined that the other one, Go, exists.
Although, Washugo Otaku does not agree with that opinion, so...
He's weird like that. Yeah. He doesn't like the original.
Yeah. Jumpmasters.
I mean, if he likes it... I think he likes it because he can watch it with his kid.
Yeah.
Which is, you know, that's a fair opinion. Although I'd say that you should get your kid, like, started on.
Bleach is over. We're allowed to reveal that Ichigo has a kid now.
Yeah. And that apparently Ichigo got with Orihime at the very end, which is nice.
Yeah.
And even more surprising is that Richie actually got with Rukia.
Yeah, canon is Ichihime and Renji Ruki. Ruki Renji.
It was the obvious choice. I mean, remember that Orihime was, like, saying, 1,000 lifetimes, I'll love you in each one, except for the Tenjo Chinche one.
Yeah.
What?
Was Orihime gonna get with Renji?
People were like saying, Orihime with Uryu.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Orihime with Ukiura.
That can't be because she's dead.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I guess.
He got, like.
I'm sure it could get better.
Or he just heals him.
Yeah, she undoes time or whatever the hell it is.
See, you die.
Oh god, that counter. Well, that's, no, we're not even gonna try.
Well, you play as Ganon, you're just like...
Ow. Fuck off. God, that combo is really annoying because it gets you off the ground so you can't do anything about it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
He can take a hit.
Elbow. No, you failed me this time. No, grab it.
No,
didn't want to go for the spike, Marth. Okay.
Spike is the work of the devil, apparently.
Spike TV?
They redeemed themselves when they got rid of TNA. Only because,
Fuck. I hate that combo.
Because Dixie fucked up.
Dixie?
Dixie Carter, owner of TNA.
No.
She apparently forwarded the wrong email to the wrong person, which revealed that a certain person who's been blacklisted from Spike was working at the company.
Yeah.
And so it was just like, no, we can't keep you all on.
I'm gonna kill you, Marth. I didn't lose. Just gotta be real careful. That was not careful.
Is it as hard or harder to fight this one than me?
Hard to say.
Ah.
Probably harder, because this is normal, and I would normally be having that kind of trouble with Iron Marth. But then again, he does have boosted stats. So.
Well, vaguely boosted stats.
This is Attack Marth without sacrificing defense. So, wow, I actually did not beat your Amiibo.
You came close. You could try again with, like, boosted stats.
Yeah, but that would obviously be a victory. Do you want me to
do
that,
sure?
Or just want to go straight to Kenpachi?
Are you sure it would be a victory? That's pretty arrogant of you. Try it.
I can do it.
Choose your weapon.
Okay. Well, I don't want to sacrifice a stat, since he's not sacrificing one. I'll just go golden.
Go golden. Alright, let's do it. Alright, Marth, this is going to be your toughest challenge yet. I have fought this foe many times before, but you can do this.
Going straight to the final boss. Not Final Dorf, despite names.
Wow! Oh. Nice attempt. Shit. That's not good! Marth, you can do it! Damn it! Marth had the right idea!
Yeah. Fuck off!
Oh, is swordplay too much for you?
Fuck. Oh.
He killed you through footwork!
No, I've killed myself.
Oh, that's good for me. You can do it! Marth doesn't make mistakes. Dude, somebody should teach Watson to play Smash.
Watson? Oh.
Yeah, the
AI. IBM, yeah.
Aaron taught it how to play Jeopardy.
Did they?
Yeah. That was a game. That was like a show.
Teach Watson to play Jeopardy?
Yeah. There were some issues, but then again, it was more of like a beta test, so they learned a lot from it.
Yeah.
From that project. So there's one thing you can say about science, is that it's never exact. Well,
some science is exact, just not AI.
It's still in theoretical stages. Once it stops getting into theoretical stages and they can have, like, totally 100% reproducible steps, then it becomes an exact science.
Yeah.
Science is all about getting shit to reproduce. Exactly. Because if you have reproducible results, you then exploit them.
Yeah.
And that is why science is necessary, all you people who think that science is crockin' shit.
Fuck!
He got you!
Yeah. I was trying to get him off screen, but I missed.
That's because he can see where you can't. Oh. By the way, I guess this version of the stage doesn't have, like, the oh shit, like, portion of the music.
Oh, fuck!
Nice!
Wow, he actually got me. Alright. I was winning that, you got a grant, but he did, he got the final hit.
And I managed to beat Ganon without using stat ups.
Did you?
Yeah.
As Marth?
The video's there. If I'm wrong, then I made a fool of myself, but...
So, do you want to keep going? Do you want to start on Kenpachi?
Yeah, let's start on Kenpachi.
Alright.
Project Kenpachi. We're gonna make him the best fucking swordsman.
Yeah.
And then we'll try to fight him. Oh, wait, we can use the gifts to power him up.
Yeah. We'll see what we have that's expendable.
Yeah. If it's new crit stuff, I would say don't get rid of it. Well, we can always add, like, crit stuff later, right?
Yeah.
The build.
We can give him, like, obviously shitty stats crit stuff.
Yeah. Not the shield one. That's the only one we got.
The what?
Not the shield critter. That's the only one we got. That and the sword. The shield one is the one we can't give away because that's the only one that can work with all characters. So, don't get rid of that.
Yeah. The defense badge.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get some gifts.
Gifts ungiven. you got a new move. Oh! They can apparently get new moves.
Yeah, you can.
We could have exploited that during our quest.
Yeah, it's random, though, so it wouldn't be any...
Double jump booster.
Speed crasher. Nothing especially useful.
Yeah, don't use the item ones. Those will hinder you. All right. Oh, yeah. See. Did you grab the items or?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. What do we got? Hey, we got Sonic's girlfriend.
Yeah.
Shield exploder.
Nice.
High
power gloves. Expensive boots.
Item hitter. Okay. So Mega Man can now be a better batter.
Nice.
Oh. Alright.
I'm out of the life. Alright, Kenpachi. What do you got? X Defense, Zapper, and... Oh, hey, there's more options there.
More where?
Headgear, oh, okay.
Because you can dress up the Miis.
Yeah, that's right.
Here, let me get closer to the mic again.
Alright, Blurring Blade is pretty useful.
I chose that one because it's a very Kenpachi-ish move.
Yeah, you're
but then
the
so
move.
Is that one.
Yeah. Power Thrust is good. He doesn't need a counter. He's not kind of a... He's not really a countering type.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll stick with that.
Yeah. Now let's feed him some shit.
Alphabetically, sure, why not?
It does decrease stats, by the way. Somewhat, but I presume.
But the increase is greater than the decrease. So what abilities do we want to have? We said crits already. Crits,
yeah,
and vampire.
Yeah, we give him. Well, if we use the crit sword, then nobody else will use it.
We'll see what crits we have. Okay, booster. That's a big stat decrease. I don't think we'd give that to anyone. That's the biggest stat decrease. Looks like.
Well, we can always balance it out with more bullshit
equipment.
Critical hitter cape?
Cape, collar, suit, agility badge. Now this is a...
That's a duplicate, we can totally use that.
Yeah, we got a strictly worse version here, so we'll just, give him that one.
Alright. Remember...
Wait, what? Does he already have an ability on him?
What? Remember critical hit capability.
Oh, crouch healer. Those are the wrong... Yeah.
Yeah.
So these are the critical hit ones.
We
got four of them.
We get rid of the booster.
Yeah.
I mean, that only works for, like, characters we don't really play, and,
It's also got the worst stat decrease.
That's
well,
true.
Critical hitter suit has a worse one, but... Yeah, we'll get rid of the booster.
Alright, and then we'll...
Then vampire. We gonna be here a while.
Yeah.
So how are you?
Oh, I'm good. I'm just,
Got the day off.
Yep. It's happening a lot lately.
Yummy lollipop!
The
that
fuck?
Sounds like a very Kenpachi item.
Oh, that's Kirby's thing, probably.
Yeah. Veteran's jacket. Vengeful mask.
Vampire spacesuit.
That's probably gonna be the worst one, because that can only go on Olimar, and Olimar's Pikmin attacks don't count as direct hits for Vampire.
Oh, well... So we can get rid of that one.
Yeah, I'm just looking at what other ones we have. Microchip. Yeah, we'll get rid of the spacesuit. It's not the worst stat-wise, but it's the worst character to have it on.
Yeah.
We're gonna feed Kenpachi a spacesuit.
Aye. Lifesteal, and then...
Unharmed attacker. Ultra performance watch battery.
What are we gonna, give him...
We didn't settle on a third one. Trade off, we don't want that. That start each life with 30% damage.
Yeah, trade off isn't really gonna be very, So we can just feed them all the equipment we want to?
Yep.
That seems a bit unfair.
Up to a certain stat height.
Like 200, obviously.
120.
Oh.
Super Final Smasher. Where's my super suit?
Where's my super suit? Does he look like a bitch?
Was that Samuel Jackson?
That was!
Incredibles?
I think so. I'm pretty sure that was Samuel L. Jackson.
I wouldn't be surprised.
No, I wouldn't be either. The dude can act in anything.
Yeah.
Like, I would have bought him as Walter White in Breaking Bad as well.
Yeah.
But I'm glad Bryan Cranston got that role.
Who would be dumb enough to put a negative effect on an amiibo? I guess if we wanted to be, like, have a second Kenpachi, we have two amiibos, one that's full-strength Kenpachi, one that's eye-patch Kenpachi.
Yeah, one who's just like, I'm holding myself back.
He has all negative stats. Sprinter, faster running speed.
He's not really like a speedy dude. I guess that would be helpful.
Walking speed. Speed skater. Speed crasher, do damage if you run into them while dashing. But
did we try that? That didn't really work out.
He wouldn't use that very effectively.
Smooth lander?
You have one less frame when landing.
Would Kenpachi be able to use that?
It's not great.
Okay.
Lots of silver things.
Yep.
Recharge shield more quickly.
That'd probably be useful for Kenpachi.
When shielding, reflect damage back on attackers. That's regular shield, though. You don't lose any shield for perfect shield. Recover health when shielding relative to the power received attacks. So that'd be like a second kind of vampire, but...
Shield Explorer would probably be the one that'd be the most useful. It would also be fitting considering that when Ichigo tried to hit him, he started bleeding.
Yeah.
Yeah, put it on him.
Invincibility will last three times as long. I just want to check out what else there is.
Alright. Safe respawner.
Ray gun. Invincibility.
Give Kenpachi a gun. He just looking at it going, what am I supposed to do with this? This doesn't look sharp.
Just bludgeon someone to death with a quick smasher. Charge smash attacks faster.
That'd be useful. I mean, Kenpachi hits, like, really hard. Really quickly, so.
Don't need any pity stuff.
Picky eater.
More easily perfect shield. That's kind of useless for them.
They can already do it perfectly.
No flinch smasher. We talked about, but they wouldn't be able to use it.
Yeah. Exploding shield would be more useful.
Starts battles with Mr. Saturn.
Just break their shield.
Better meteor smash. Sadly, the swordsmen do not have meteor smashes.
Better meteor smash?
Yeah. Oh, there's an increased damage for attacks that send opponents downward.
Oh, that sounds useful.
I think it's 1.5 times damage. Extra jump height.
That does sound really useful.
Recover damage when you KO, but it's not much recovery. I've tried that.
Yeah.
I wonder what the effect of stacking vampires is.
Oh, man. You become a literal vampire and then you drink your opponent's blood. It's all gory. Let's see. Item hit. No.
I wonder if you feed another vampire to him, if it'll improve the last one, or if it just counts as an extra slot.
God, improving Kenpachi to 200, 200, 200. That's final boss level.
Yeah.
I'll give you a free shot.
More lateral movement speed.
Does he need it?
Nah. First Striker, Fire Flower.
Exquisite Drip.
Look more easily from being grabbed.
I don't think Kenpachi needs that.
Those are all, when stuff happens when you reach
100%.
auto heal.
Would he be able to make use of it? So I guess the two choices are either auto heal
or shield explode.
Shield explode would be more annoying to deal with.
Yeah.
Auto heal. I don't know. Auto heal would be more useful considering that with the levels we were trying to build him up to, every HP, both are equally annoying.
But if he's always attacking, then he's probably also always taking damage. So.
Yeah.
I feel like the shield explode is more Kenpachi.
Yeah, let's do that one.
Extra airborne attack power. Alright, shield exploder it is.
You'll be coming home in a body bag. That does sound like the name of a really crappy Vietnam movie, Coming Home in a Body Blood Bag.
Yeah.
Just...
Alright, shield exploder... Fake nails. We got a lot of shield exploder stuff.
Oh, yeah.
We probably don't want to use any.
Probably
of
something
the...
with attack.
With attack, you think?
Yeah, because we took a big hit for that other one.
Well, we can feed him more attack later.
Yeah. Protein. I guess that's for Wii Fit Trainer.
Yeah.
Sword.
We use sword. Well, I don't use shield exploder for any of my builds, so you can get rid of one of the swords.
Shield exploder zapper.
Shield Exploder, X Attack. We don't really use Pokemon. But then again, that might actually be used for something.
Yeah. I think...
Probably Protein.
The worst one stat-wise is this one.
Do I just want to get rid of it?
Yeah.
Alright, do it.
Which, I guess it doesn't matter because we're going to get rid of more of them anyway, but...
So now, Kenpachi has zero strength. We're going to need to fix that.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta wonder what happens if you feed more of them to it, though.
Probably doesn't do anything. Let's just,
You don't want to try it? I'm gonna try it with this one.
Alright, fine. Oh!
Oh, never mind.
Wait!
Choose one for it to forget. So, okay. Yeah, you can only have three, and if you want to stack them, you have to take two slots.
Yeah, so it is like Pokemon.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright.
A strength. Well, I guess we want... Do we want the weak ones? We want the ones that have more of an increase than a decrease.
Yeah. Well,
in any case.
Those are the ones with the disadvantages, but if we use the disadvantaged one, we'll have to forget the bonus effect ones.
I guess, I don't know, do we start at the bottom, or...?
I guess start from... I don't know, top, and then we use the... Get rid of the ones we don't use, like... I don't know.
We don't want to get rid of the best ones, though, because we use those on other characters.
Yeah. Maybe... For characters we know we don't use. Like, what's Blazing Torch go for?
I guess.
Use that ones.
Get rid of the ones that are obviously inferior. Like this, these right here.
Yeah, get rid of those. Get his speed back up.
Now we need to increase attack.
Mysterious
Magic Stone, 75, 50.
I use Legendary Sword, so...
Yeah.
Whoa, what? Protein? We don't use protein because we don't,
Well, I have Wii Fit builds.
Okay. I guess maybe... Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's Picky Eater. That's,
I'm gonna go by category. That way we can compare them more directly.
So Brawn Badge is gonna be used for anybody, but...
Yeah.
I guess we do start with the weakest, since those are the ones that are least likely to get used.
Well, he will fill up. And then we'll have to fight with him a certain length before he can eat more.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So he has to digest?
Yes.
That's crazy.
Okay. Like, let's go to Max Power Gloves and look at... See, now we can compare the stats directly.
All right.
Okay, these two are... These are very duplicate-y badges, so we can get rid of... Okay, it's
alright. We'll have to fight some more.
So it's gotten all negative stats right now, but at least it's got the abilities on it.
Yes, it'll... Alright, Kenpachi. I know you feel weak now, but don't worry, we'll train you up. So what, us and just an amiibo kicks his ass over and over?
If you want. You want to include amiibo?
Nah, we'll just do it ourselves. I've created a monster. That's... Oh.
OG.
We're doing Mario? I thought I changed my mind.
Okay. We don't have... Do you not want to? I don't care.
Fine. I don't know you anymore.
Well, he's an unbiased... He's a third party Amiibo.
Sure.
You gonna change your name?
Oh, yeah. You're right.
I mean, would you rather just do the two of us, Kenpachi?
That's fine. We'll do it this way. It's more fun this way.
Do you want to do teams?
No.
Like, all three of us?
No, I'll be all.
Okay.
That way, when we choose non-standard levels, it'll be more fun.
Come on, samurai music. Aww. Ow, that is annoying.
You got hit with Kenpachi's magic shield?
Yes.
Fuck! You got me!
Kenpachi's next. Come here, Mario. This is the first Amiibo I had, so I don't remember if I reset him. Otherwise, he'd be very well trained.
That's good. So, him being well trained means that, it means something.
Oh, he tried to spike me.
Mario's dead. Well, Kenpachi's not doing shit!
Well, no, he's got all negative stats. And he's also the only... He's not level 50. He's still level 30.
He should be able to do... It's
level up! Ow. There goes me.
Triple death!
That was fucking awesome!
That was great.
Ow. I am Ganon, hear me roar.
Everyone... First part of Ganon... The first rule of Ganon Club is you don't talk about Ganon Club. Get him, Mario!
Nope. Fuck
off, good,
Mario!
Good effort, Mario, but I don't think it's gonna... How many fights does it need before it's, like, digested?
I don't know. I don't think I've fed equipment to Amiibo in training before, so...
I'll look it up. How long before equipment on an Amiibo is digested?
Oh.
NOT AMIIBA!
Remember that guy who 5 days ago asked if I was attractive?
Yes.
He's now in chat asking me to prove it.
Well, don't just stand there. Take a picture of yourself.
Okay. I can put
on... Oh, you don't have to if you don't want to. I'm just saying. Don't get me in the frame. I'm not...
Well, you probably will be in the frame.
Okay, well.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm here. This is our den. Okay, I'm going back to the... Oh, God, this is Elgato. It's going to take a while to transfer again.
Alas, it's fine. We're not in the middle of anything.
My beard is a little scraggly right now.
Is it off?
It's turning over.
Okay.
I'm growing it out because the high schoolers on my bus think I look too much like them.
Alright, is it done?
Yes.
Alright.
You weren't in frame anyway.
Alright, that's good.
We've done podcasts. What are you ashamed of?
That's true. I guess I'll have to throw in my my underhanded pitches. Quark's kid.
How was I supposed to know she was your sister? It was mating season. That's another thing we gotta get to. We said after Spyro though, so we gotta get through that.
Yep, all of it.
We're almost done with the first one.
Amazingly enough.
I'm gonna focus fire on Kenpachi because he needs it.
Fuck it, I'm gonna fight Mario. Oh shit!
Oh fuck!
That wasn't their fault. You just fucked up.
Yeah, it took me too long to realize I'd been knocked off the edge. Oh god!
Did Kenpachi gain any levels at all last time?
Yeah, he gained one level. Leveling slows down once you reach a certain point.
Yeah, just like in real, just like with games.
Oh god, he hit me.
No!
Everyone goes down.
Let me up there!
No!
Fuck you!
Oh, and I died here anyway. The Amiibos are winning. Took care of that, I did. You gon' die, Kenpachi. Yep, there he goes. Fuck off, Mario. Fuck off, Diddy!
Shoot me to a crab, hoping it works.
Oh, Kenpachi's still got a stock left.
So does Mario.
Okay.
Mario's got two, actually.
Fuck! I'm dead.
Seriously? You're leaving me alone with Psycho and Psycho?
Well, just fuck off. Let them fight each other.
I'll let you fight each other. Goodbye. They're not letting me go! Fight! Oh god damn it! How am I gonna survive this?
How's Jack gonna get out of this wacky situation?
Jeez it.
Just let them fight. They're fighting. They're ignoring you.
Oh.
Oh, now you got their attention. Oh, or you can just do some good old whoop ass. That works too.
Yeah, I like whoop ass.
That's my favorite DC knockoff character, Whoop-Ass.
That's Kick-Ass.
No, Kick-Ass is the Marvel version. Whoop-Ass is the DC version.
Oh. Whoop-Ass.
Oh, you got bisected.
I'm in the Fight Club. I have nothing to fear. Mario's out for blood.
Fire your gun!
Oh, oh no, I accidentally killed Kenpachi.
No, he hit the ceiling and survived. Oh, and Mario wins. He figured out the Fight Club.
Dang it.
Mario Prime.
Because he was the original. Oh, he gained three levels. Or two.
That's in case I ever get a regular Mario Amiibo, because this is the 8-bit one that came with Mario Maker.
Yep. And he's been serving you pretty well.
Alright, let's try Zelda. Let's try Crash.
80's Dan here!
What was that, Cinema Snob?
Yes. I like him. He recently did a stream of his own where he just played video games. He played Beavis and Butthead for Sega Genesis, I think.
Yeah.
So that was interesting.
Because Sega does what Nintendo don't.
He's the kind of, he's got a weird taste in video games, because he says that game's his favorite game ever, and he also likes, Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde.
The Australian one?
No, video game.
Oh,
the
NES
one. That one. You know something? You're like, who is a fan of that game? And Cinema Snob is just like, I am. The best part is I don't think it's ironic.
Yeah.
I think he just likes it.
Fuck off, I'm taking care of Kenpachi. and then I died. Nope, still alive.
I got him!
Bye.
What? I had my baseball bat.
Ah, there I go. I got Kimpachi'd.
I got Mario!
Uh-oh.
Dang it, I got stabbed to death.
Interference! Ow. That was a nuisance.
Yeah, I know. Thank you, Mario! Thank you!
We got 8-bit Christmas music.
Yeah. Remember that trailer I showed you?
Which one?
The other day? Demons with the Mind?
Oh yeah, that one.
The one where it's like the incest horror movie?
Yeah.
I have yet to see that. I want to see that. I want to see if it's on YouTube. Because that seems like something Sims not with Spotlight. Oh shit! Is that it for me? Nope.
Bro, are you on your last stock? Yeah. I guess we all are.
This has been a fairly even match.
Oh, I'm the one off the edge. I'm dead now.
Come at me!
Let's
fight each other.
You sure froze that fireball, though.
Nope.
Burning with fire!
That's good. Oh shit! Ah! I got backstabbed! Alright.
Level 50 versus level 30.
So Kimpachi's not gonna win this, obviously.
Not likely. Unless he gets really. Nope.
Headbutt to the back of the head, that'll do it.
Yep. Level 34, though.
Maybe it'll change.
35.
Yep. So two levels per. I love these, this is just fun. Just us.
Training our Pokemon.
Yep. Pokemon. Alright.
Why?
What? Two Marios?
Yeah, Mario v. Mario.
So, did you do that because I picked a fucking projectile character?
No.
So you just, it just didn't occur to you that you might have an advantage?
Nope.
You know what the sad part is? I can't tell if you're lying or not.
Do I ever lie?
You're like, nah. You're kidding. Alright, you fight Kimpachi now!
Besides, I told you, I'm focusing fire on Kimpachi. Nice cheerleading over there.
Oh, since it spilled to the crowd, I'm just gonna... What was that?
Here I come!
Oh shit, Mario!
I'm coming for you next, magician girl!
Dark magician girl.
Mario Mania's running wild!
Fuck.
Get over here! Oh, he got me. No, not quite. Waluigi's on a rampage.
I got you!
Yeah,
fuck you!
You got me.
Oh, shit, I need to recharge.
My magic brings other boys to the yard.
I have killed a lot of people with my magical powers.
Congratulations, you've made my radar.
Yeah. fuck.
Ow.
Fuck.
Ow! I walked right into that.
I gotta use direction for something awful. Give me after this match, you gotta just go.
Alright. You wanna call it after this match?
Sure. We'll train Kenpachi off screen or something. Then when he's fully finished, we'll show him off. No, let me fight!
Never! Double Mario!
I'm gonna use the restroom. See you guys next time. Really gotta go.
Oh! Mario wins.
What? Oh.
He got us both.
Okay. Mario, biggest badass in the block, huh? 37. That's cool.
Alright, that's something.
Alright, see you guys next time.
Yeah, that's it for us. We'll see if we can feed Kenpachi more stuff when he gets to 50.
Feed me more!
This is a long stream. Alright. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time.